Ah, a cave. Oh, yes. What I've been waiting. Oh, wait. Okay. There we go. Let's put it right there. So we don't get explode. Did I really have that low of health? Don't think I did. Or maybe he just does a lot of damage. Oh wait, I have more than one chest. What are these for? Gold chest doesn't have anything in it. Which was the one I was putting stuff in? Here we go. I'll just see if I have any left. And let's just make all the stuff we got. Oh wait, I do have an anvil. I either bought it or I made it. I made it. We're gonna remember that, but okay. I guess we can make a lot of copper and iron. Not that much iron, but a lot of copper. 14 copper, pretty good. Let's go down there. Okay. 3 silver, just not enough. Okay, let's see, copper. Well, copper. Copper. Iron. It's iron, right? Yeah, it's iron. There it is. So dumb. Let's see. Angel statue. I need a place to put all this stuff. Blink root seeds. There we go. Mushroom grass seeds. Should I put those there? No, that's for like potions and stuff. Keep this stuff in my inventory. Let's make another chest so I can make it for random blocks and stuff. Where's the chest? There it is. Wood. Replace it with wood. There we go. Okay, let's put in this sand. Let's put in this dirt. Yeah, let's put in this dirt. Let's put in this stone. Oh, dang it. Let's put in this stone. Where's the other stone? There was like one stone, wasn't it? There it is. Put this wood wall right there. Oh, I have more blank root. So put that there. Forgot to put the silver ore in here. Let's see. I should probably organize this a little bit. Wow, mushroom gel, wooden arrow, shurikens, angel statue, goldfish, glowing mushrooms, bombs, flaming arrows, and potions. What should I put up there? Wondering what bombs? I'll put bombs up there. No, I don't want it. What should I put up there? I'll just put glowing mushrooms up there. And then we'll be off on our way. No. Move out of the doorway. Goodness gracious. It's about to turn nighttime. Maybe I'll go. You know what? I'll probably make. No. I was gonna say I can make myself a better sword, but I guess not. Maybe I'll get gold and make a golden broadsword. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. Gosh, I hate doing this. Yes, no one's here. Except for this stupid thing. I don't want this. goodness gracious, I hate this thing. Go away. Oh, oh. Ultimate dodge. More iron. How convenient. I want gold. I want gold, I want gold. What's up with all the worms? Ooh, cave. I'll bust in there once I keep on mining. Let's put that there. Oh, I'm starting to go into the rocky, or rock, whatever. Wait, what's over there? I want to see what's over here. Oh, see? Mud falls. Hello? Anything here useful? Gold! Awesome. I love gold. Gold's awesome. I can't say anything because this stuff keeps on popping up. Stupid skeletons. Sound like they're dumb. You know, like saying dirt to dirt. Give me all your gold. Let's get all this gold over here. There we go. Can just stand here and mine all day. Except for that piece right there. Did a tree really grow in that short of time? That tree's taking steroids or something. Tree's on steroids. New fertilizer. That's what it's going to say. Tree's on steroids. Another platform. Can I reach? Yes. Oh no. I hear water. I hope I don't have to go past that. More platforms, more. Probably gonna have to get more wood soon. That's gonna stink. Should probably stock up on it just to be safe. Or whatever it's called. Be ready for anything. Let's see what's in this. Gold! And a mother slime, how convenient. Let's get this gold. Dun dun dun. Thing looks like hurry. He looks like he's being stupid over there. Should I poke him? I'm gonna poke him. Gosh, I hate this thing. Wow. Goodness gracious. Go away, stupid slime. Haha, can't go in water, can you? Golden chest! No! It's murdered by a skeleton. That sucks. Hmm. Tasty juice. Well, I want to go down there and get that chest. Because that was a golden chest, and I want it. I want it a lot. Blue slime. Gosh, stupid skeletons to freaking murder me every time I go down here. Oh snap. I took so much damage. Okay, well let's go above this little thing right here. No! Go away. Goodness gracious. More gold and a golden chest. Oh! More boomerang hunter potion throwing. Nice. And more torches. Thanks. Let's get this chest. Oh, I guess I'll just... Oh, dang it. I didn't mean to throw that. Let's get some of this gold, and then we'll get the gold over there. Dang it. Dang it, why can I not jump? Oh dang, I'm gonna die. Is that copper over there? Can I not place it right there? Guess not. Ouch! You wanna get any more closer? I guess he does. Oh dang, that's a bunch of copper. Die, stupid worm. Oh, thank goodness. Now the cave. Gosh, ore city. Goodness gracious. Let's get some of this copper. Then we'll go get the gold over there, or maybe explore this cave first. Yeah, explore this cave first. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Exploring caves like a boss. Gosh, why does it take so long to mine stone? Oh, stupid bat. There we go. Iron over there, iron. Come on, thank goodness. What the heck? No. Oh, another mushroom thing, but I got massacred by a mother slime. Oh goodness. But at least I got that thing. And so, let's go put it down here. Where should I put it? I need to put some lighting in this thing. Okay, there we go. There's like no room to put it. Maybe I should just like... Maybe I should, make this side the golden chest side. Yeah, that looks about right. And then we'll go get the star over here before it disappears. Oh yeah, we're so cool. Let's make some ore. Ore city! Oh, dang. I can make a lot of stuff. Let's put that there. We didn't get any silver. I guess not. And we'll get more copper. Put the rest down here.